tricep ball push-up. Just like a ball push-up, like a tricep push-up, excuse me, you want to have your hands close together, core engaged, come down to the ball, extend. You can get a wider grip if needed, but you have to make sure your shoulders and core stabilized. It's important to keep your core engaged, head aligned, and hips in during the exercise.